Hi, friends from La Revista El Inmigrante. This is Ari de la Mora, Mexican painter, for my exhibition Tierra de Luz or Land of Light. We are presenting some of my paintings. Some of my paintings are new ones, like my famous Katrinas. I'm also presenting a custom-made guitar that I paint for Alex Alegría. Some of the old paintings that I already have. We're going to be having, beside my art exhibition, some presentations, some music presentation, and performance, dance performance. And we are all here together as a community, just celebrating Latin art. Thank you. Tierra de Luz, or Land of Light, is an exhibition dedicated to immigrants, to all of us immigrants that we left our homeland, but we conserve our roots. We conserve our roots to remind us who we are and where are we coming from.
And we declare open your exhibition.
Más que bienvenidos a esta apertura de la exposición pictórica de la artista Ari de la Mora.
Something I want to share with you is that my favorite quote is from a painter called Pablo Picasso. It says, "The meaning of life is to find your gift. The purpose of life is to share." And I believe in that quote like very much. I believe that us as an artist, we have a huge responsibility in sharing our culture, sharing our culture with this new community. And that's what I'm doing. I also think that I'm very blessed because I have this gift and because I'm able to share with all of you. And also, I'm thankful to all of you because I take inspiration from you.
Tierra de luz, del que andará ausente, oigo tu voz que llora el acordeón. Avisa a tu mamá que aunque esté muy lejos, en este rinconcito yo la he de recordar. Sin pueblo y sin valor, soy como nube que vaga por la tierra.
Bonito, alguien estaba comentándome, muchos de aquí nos conocemos el rostro a través del Facebook, pero en este momento se crea el instante, el minuto en el que podemos compartir como seres humanos.
We are so honored, this to the Mexicans abroad, to support one of the artists who represent us, that we are the new Canadians as well, and it's very important that we as a Latinos and as a Mexican Canadians, we remember that part. We're talking about Ari de la Mora. A little talking of recognition to Ari de la Mora, and we say for you to active participation in promoting the art and culture. Congratulations and thank you for sharing this with us. Thank you so much.